put the water in the bowl. First, add our water into our bowl. Next up, we go in with 2.5 tablespoons of gelatin. Yes, that's 1 tablespoon. Yes, gelatin. We use 2.5 tablespoons. We sprinkle it around the water. Yes, that's how we do it. We're going with the next spoon. We level it to get the accurate measurement and then sprinkle around again and go in with a 1/2 tablespoon. And then sprinkle it.